And she can do that. She can end on such a high note right here. She's made changes throughout the competition. She has one small change that she's made on her dismount here as well.
You know, she told us that she doesn't like to focus only on the Olympic Games, but this year, she says, it's been very, very difficult. And ironically, she says, just thinking about all the time, the 15 years I've put into it, and that the Olympics are only 1 year away, that is what's gotten her through.
She also says that her mother has been a really big help. She was the 87 world champion in rhythmic gymnastics, missed the 88 Olympic Games because of an illness. And she said, Nastia, you never want to look back and think what could have happened. You need to go for it.
So on the first night, she did a triple twist dismount and did not complete it. Stumbled forward. We've seen her warm up just a 2.5, but still very challenging.
That's a world champion.